Chellis Lake. Pretty good sized lake. Rarely do I see anybody out on the water fishing, jet skiing, or doing anything on this water. We're on the north side of volcano is that up here? Mount St. Helens. This is Interstate 90. We are just east of, well, not just east, but we're east of Seattle. We're on our way back. For the glare, if there is any, and the bugs. I'm trying to position it where I can get the best view without having so many bugs. It's a very beautiful lake. About 76 degrees out. It's 15:27 in the afternoon, Central Standard Time. We are already done with our Vancouver and Seattle deliveries and pickups, so now we're just taking a roll back to Minnesota. We'll shut down and now we're looking at a Loves today. Everything goes right in Ritzville, Washington. Neat little place. I guess that town grew to I forget how many thousands of people during the when Mount St. Helens erupted. They had to go as far as Ritzville to stay out of the ash because it was so deep. Stories that I'm hearing about that. So, but this is a dam lake reservoir. It's already gone down from earlier this season. By the end, before winter, that thing will almost look like a puddle. It's an earthen dam. There where that little hut is right there. So, not a bad afternoon. The day went well, got in and out of up because I can't seem to get any of the flies out or the debris out of the windshield. Sorry about that. All right, buddy. God bless. Love you guys. We'll catch you on the next one.